Hello guys, welcome back. So now let's add the button in this form. As you can see on the mobile screen right now, we have designed this in our previous video, and in this video let's add here one button after this password. Here we have to add one button so that after fill all this information, so user will click on this button. So here, so after this padding here, this is our fourth padding. After this padding here, just simply write a size box and let's give height will be test 20. Now again we have to add one size box, and it is height will be 40 and width will be let's say 200. And here inside this child size box we have to pass one child, and child will be elevated button. And on press, let's make it empty for now. We are not working in backend, so just leave it empty. Then here child text, and now text will be book now. And after this, let's style this button. So elevated button dot style form, and here primary and colors dot let's add this. You can give your own any choice color. Let's add, I'm just light blue accent and comma, and now that's all. Click on this text and add const. Now here also size box, add a const. Now we did all things in the sign up screen. We have added this button, we have added all text form field where user will fill his or her information, and we have added this form. Inside this form we are getting all this information from user, and this is your heading, fill your information. This is your logo, and this is your for background image. This is the dotted, this color, and these are all dotted. And here everything is, this is the title. Yeah, that's all. Now let's test the application, how this button looking. So just hot reload here from here, or run your application. So hot reload, and here as you can see we have this button here. So I hope you understand now how, and you learn a lot how we can design a sign up screen for applications. And as you can see here, it's showing here debug red icon this here. Let's remove this. So come above here, and after this material app here, say debug show check mode banner false. Now hot reload and see, as you can see it has been removed. So we hope you learn a lot from our videos, and subscribe our channel. We will upload more videos on fully function application also. In future coming a lot of projects, so make sure you subscribe our channel if you want to learn mobile application development. So thank you guys for watching this video. See you in the next videos. Thank you. Bye bye.